I'm gonna let that cook overnight and see what I get out of it in the morning.